frog rain again. My god. This is three times. Three freaking times. Frogs woke up Irger again. Frog landed on me. I'm gonna run away. Three freaking frog rings. Three of them. Running from all the freaking frogs. Is this game? Irger's gonna get destroyed by freaking frogs. Look at all those frog legs though. So many. Like so many frog legs. I have 62 frog legs. Like, come on. I can't eat them all. No! Stop stealing my shit. No. Birger made me go to sleep. I got too close to Birger. I'm gonna sleep again. Dead. Look at all those frog legs. Four days left of spring. I have a thermal stone somewhere on the ground here. Yeah, I know. Don't attack me, attack Birger! Running. That one is still chasing me. I'm drenched. Stuff to make a tent again. Might as well just sleep up here instead of making a second one. Nope, still not safe yet. Wood. Okay, so here's the new deal. I'm going to collect all the frog legs, and then I'll log off. Once I get my sanity up, because, and not as drenched. You tell me frogs stop falling from the sky now. Do not come any closer. Birger's already at like half health. Frog, go away. Go away. One frog legs that I just picked up. Oh my god, that's a lot of frog legs. Like, that's a lot. Calculator. I don't feel like doing that mentally. Plus 64. 163 frog legs. I don't know why I didn't just subtract one from that one and add it onto there, but anywho. Whatever. I wanted to make sure my math was right. My